spring concert. Thank you for joining us this evening. As you can see in our program, we have a music-filled night planned for you all. But before we begin, we have a few requests. Please silence or turn off your cell phones. Keeping the beat is easy when only the conductor is leading us. And even then, sometimes it always doesn't go as planned. Please turn off the flash on your cameras and phones. Reading music is only done when being able to see. Lastly, please don't forget to clap. As a performance group, we thrive off of our audience enjoying what we do. Yay! For our first ensemble, we will be listening to the CMHS Jazz Band for the first few tunes. Feel free to clap after any solos.
forgot to mention, in Little Brown Jug, which is the first piece, we had a solo by Braden Shirley on tenor saxophone. And Jacob Bromi on alto sax. And then in Goodbye Little Pork Pie Hat, we had quite a few solos by Quinlan Radcliffe on trumpet. Ricky Beck on trombone. Braden Shirley on tenor sax. And Jacob Bromi on alto sax. I believe we had some Barry sax solo in there by Kaya Coleman. Jacob Bromi on tenor saxophone. Thank you. musicians we have in our jazz band, I think I really could have given this award to any of them. However, this particular player had quite a feat on his shoulders. Not many trumpet players volunteered to play in our jazz band this year, and this musician has had to step up and play quite a bit of solos this past year, and he has been nothing but outstanding in all of them. He played our solo in the national anthem, and he stood in the middle of the field in our field show, surrounded by the entire ensemble. And so there are many reasons that the Louis Armstrong Jazz Award is going to Junior Quinlan Radcliffe.
Thank you.
Please give them one last round of applause.